In the age of constant urbanization, der Weddinger Kindergarten was set up by private initiative of local parents who wanted their children to have a place where they can spend free time, develop and get new skills.
I'm a social worker and I work since 1988 in this project, and this is a work with children between from 6 to 14 age. They work with animals.
They can learn how to feed the animals, to care the animals, and they can learning riding the horses.
We have rules in this project. No violence, no sexism, no racism, for example.
Kinderfarm is a respected organization which collaborates with many others in order to provide as many facilities for children as they can.
The eldest adventure playground of Germany, and we cooperate with this adventure playground.
Apart from caring about animals, children can enjoy cooking and visiting an art laboratory.
At the weekend, we cooking for the children for free. We cooking healthy with fruits and vegetables. It's very important for us.
We made the meals together with the children, and they learn to cook and learn to cook with healthy things. This is also the room for creative.
Contact with animals contributes to the socialization of children and develops such personal traits as responsibility, sympathy, as well as communication skills. Every day the organization has approximately 70 visitors.
My name is Leonie. I'm a social worker and I come here today with two young ladies. They both have a handicap. And so I work with them, and I have to show them what they can do in their free time without me. I'm here the first time with both of them, and I don't know yet if they like it. I gave them my photo, and they go and make a photograph of the animals. It's good for the children to be here. It's much better than to be at home and watch TV. Yeah? So here they can do something. They get a relationship to the animals, and this is very important.
Welcome to the friendly atmosphere of the Weddinger Kinderfarm.